Okay, let's start this thing. Night 2.
Civilization is a vulnerable thing, a whim of circumstance. At any time, the smallest flap of a butterfly's wings may set catastrophe in motion. Haran, an entire city wiped from the map. Those left behind there did not stand a chance. The world's greatest minds came together and found a vaccine against the Haran virus. Finally, mankind had prevailed against the disease. But people always want more. Despite a promise to shutter its labs, the GRE continued its research in secrecy for military purposes. It didn't take long for a variant of THV to escape into the world once more. The fall happened more rapidly than anyone could have predicted. The few who survived now live in small enclaves. The only means of contact between distant human settlements are lone individuals, brave or desperate enough to travel on their own across dangerous wastelands. They are known as pilgrims. Somewhere on the map, one city is still standing. A city isolated from the outside world. A city with special rules. Now, it's the last bastion of humanity. A chance for us to learn from history. And for once, make the right choices. Because every choice you make here shapes the future. Irreversibly.
Cool. Okay. First. Audio. going with easy. This, I already started one. And so... looting interiors with high numbers are important. Mm-hmm. 2036. Yes. Well, nice. 15 years after the fall. Graphics are amazing, aren't they? Jeez. Oh shit. Yeah. Don't let go. Look at all of them fall. Ooh, that's so pretty.
You still got it.
You know, this game used to be more fun.
You used to be younger.
And dumber.
What matters is, you're still just as fast. Because a slow pilgrim
yeah,
is a dead,
dead pilgrim.
Pilgrim.
Yeah, I know, I know.
Get up here. I want to show you something.
Okay, let's change... Oh man, this is so cool. So pretty.
Shit, man. You're still strong.
Hey, how'd you get up there? What the heck?
Thanks. It's good to see you, Spike. I mean, how long has it been?
Yeah.
Far too long. But don't get all mushy on me now. Come, I want to show you something.
Where are we going?
You'll see. It's incredible.
What's incredible?
Most pilgrims don't last 2-3 years on the road. You've been kicking around for what? 4 years now? And you're still alive.
Yeah.
So are you.
I know, but I'm fucking awesome.
Yeah. Yeah, right, right.
Seriously.
I'm fucking awesome.
I wish I had as much energy as you.
Yeah.
Got a new lead on Jane?
Nah, trail went cold after New Paris.
Which route did you take? Through Baines or Gary?
Baines. What a shithole. Some 5 rickety huts left and a ramshackle fence.
Look at that. A beehive full of honey. Can't let an opportunity like this go to waste.
No way.
Oh, look around. If we're lucky, there's chamomile growing here, too.
Survivor sense.
Yeah. Yeah, this'll do.
Hills, yeah.
You remember that old herbalist we helped escort to her village?
Oh, yeah, the one that had that saying, remember, chamomile and honey are gifts that keep giving.
Combine them and lucky you, you just might go on living.
That's funny. Craft it. Craft a BB! Yeah.
Come on, we're almost there.
Alright, Spike. Spike looking a little old compared to last time.
This is it. Come on.
I think I'm getting allergies. Jeez. I apologize.
Wow.
Somebody had a nice crib.
Dude, super nice. Wow.
Damn it, locked. I'll try to get through here. You check the other side. Take anything we could use.
Yeah, sure. Empty. What the?
Hey, everything all right?
Yeah, just rats.
I think it's time we parted ways.
Why?
I'm starting to worry about you. And you know what I'm saying. If you're starting to worry about someone, it means it's time to go.
That's mean. Come back, Spike. Don't leave me.
Nothing in here. Nothing here.
Soap. Investigate.
Party.
Last spring party.
But by then the GRE would have long since lost control of the virus.
It's like it's the end of the world. Five years later, who remembers Heron? News article taken.
I wonder how the wine tasted back then.
Wine. Cheese with your wine. I'll call the ambulance.
Who do you voodoo? Sounds familiar. Mm-hmm. And that's what they called art?
Right? I could do that in my sleep.
Not a zip.
Damn. Ooh, leather. Nice. What are you doing over here, guy? I just said we're parting ways, man. Although I am happy you're staying. Yep. Alrighty then. Whoa. Poor people. Look at that. Sorry, Dave. Goodbye. Oh.
That's heartbreaking.
There's nothing like a party to celebrate the end of the world.
They died on their own terms.
Let's hope we get that lucky, too. I'll see what's upstairs. You check out the garden, okay?
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Okay, boss. Oh, look at the picture. Cute couple.
At least they had each other. She was classy.
In the water. Oh.
Dearest Mary, I'm sorry I ran from you. They say that once the virus makes you turn, you're gone forever. That can't be true. I know you're still in there. Underneath all that pain and disease, I'm coming to join you. No more running. God.
Oh. Hey, sad.
Come here. Check this out.
Must have missed something. I guess not. Maybe there's a way in there. See what? What's going on? Oh, gotcha. Upstairs. There we go. I figured it out. End of the world party. Yay! Party.
Sit down, buddy.
Okay.
For you.
A gift?
A gift from the heavens, to be more accurate.
Sweet.
I've just found it.
Bat.
By the owner's dead body. May it be of more use to you. Here.
It's gone flat.
Look at you and your sophisticated palate. Drink. Who would have thought the end of the world could be so peaceful?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, at least until night falls.
True. I wish Crane could have seen this.
Who?
Doesn't matter. I tracked down that guy for you.
Well, you did.
Wait, what? And you're only telling me now?
When I tossed you a beer, thought you guessed right away we were celebrating. The guy's in Villador. Supposedly he knows something about Waltz.
Villador. I saw him that close, huh? Wait, I got a favor to ask you. You deliver this to Gary. It's on your way. People don't like pilgrims there, but they pay well.
And where do people like pilgrims?
Well, they're afraid of us. Everyone does their best to survive.
Maybe. But when something needs to be transported through the hordes of infected, then suddenly they're knocking on our doors. All right. But you owe me one.
Not just one. So what about that guy?
Well, okay. I talked to him over the radio. He didn't tell me his name. Sounds like he's got something to hide.
It was in my voice. What the heck?
See that antenna on the hill? That'll help you contact the informant. He'll be listening for you at dawn on a frequency of 140.200 megahertz. Totally meet here from you soon.
200. Remember that.
What does he want in return?
Didn't say. But he didn't sound like the kind of guy who does things for free.
I don't think that kind of guy exists.
What? What about me?
You're an old fart who likes racing me, and makes me ask around about his crazy girlfriend.
Hey. She's not crazy. Jane's just maybe, well, a little hot-headed. And she's always getting herself into trouble. But if you could get a load of her...
Oh.
All right. Still too early in the evening for that sort of talk.
Eyes. I was going to say eyes. Beautiful. Steely. Huge.
Never heard anyone get so worked up about gray eyes.
Because you don't know shit about the world, let alone women.
Yeah, you're probably right.
I'm telling you, I'll finally find Jane. We'll set up a house. We're going to live there. No one's going to drive us out. And I'll stop wondering like a moron.
I'll drink to that.
And that Waltz. What's his deal? Is he family?
No, not at all.
Then why are you looking for him? Will you tell me sometime?
Yeah, one day.
Well, my time's up.
So when will I see you again, huh? In another 2 years?
Maybe. Take care, man. I hope you find that Waltz guy.
Or whoever you're looking for.
And remember, 140.200 megahertz. At dawn, the guy's waiting for you.
I forgot already. Whoops. You know. Get to the radio antenna. Yes. Don't mind if I do. Ah, this could be fun. Oh god. That was insane. Look at all the lily pads. Where's the froggies? Froggy.
Yeah! Biters.
Oh yeah, it's right here. Okay, get all this stuff. How many fighters are in that house? Jeez. Yeah. all this loot. Hey. And some honey. Oh yeah. Oh, more honey. Don't mind if I do. I don't smoke. I'll sell them. Ooh, a hammer. Let me try to search it. This way? Yeah, there we go. Excuse me, pardon me. Just taking the bus. Don't mind me. Sneak up on those guys. Oh, wake up! Damn it. Run. Looks like I'm doing it the hard way. Yeah. Might as well go to these guys. Hell took all this loot. Don't mind if I do, don't mind if I do. Don't mind me, just going in the bus, see what's going on. It's more fun being sneaky in a way. That's crazy. Sit there and be sneaky like this. That was funny. He's just chilling, you know? Ooh, here comes some music! Forest detention area. Oh, retention area. Please do not disturb the local wildlife. I haven't even seen wildlife yet. The zombies probably ate them all. Poor wildlife. Damn it. Oh, I saved it. Yes. The national park? Yes. It's a little worn down. What a beautiful park it is. Yay, sliding! Going into a cave. This is very cool. That was pretty. Damn it. I was supposed to perform an e-kick. My bad. A habit wanting to just bludgeon or something, you know? Oh, hell yeah. Yeah, parkour, parkour!
Almost there.
Get to the radio antenna.
It's already dark. It's time to hide somewhere for the night. It won't get any better than this. Broadcast station should be here somewhere.
Oh, that's just the sound. I was like, wait, what's that sound?
Someone moved them. Not long ago. It's been moved. Okay, let's give it a try.
Yeah, move that. Use those muscles.
This is it. The broadcast station. I gotta start the generator.
Looks like safe house to me. Ooh, a machete? I think so. Wait, no, my bat's freaking way stronger. That was close. Yeah, open, baby.
What the?
Open for me.
What the hell is that?
Did that guy just fly out the window? Look at him. This guy is crazy. Ow, God. Keep trying to dodge. Super close, jeez. Oh, heal, yeah. Give me all your gold. Now, where was I? That zombie was crazy. Oh my gosh. Super crazy. Zombie crazy, zombie crazy. What do we have in here? Extras? Mm-hmm. No grappling hook. Lame.
All right, let's roll.
This one, right? Yeah. Hello, hello.
This is Aiden. Over. Anyone there looking for a pilgrim? Over.
Hello.
I guess I have to wait until morning. All right, enough of that. Time to sleep. I'll try again in the morning.
Time to sleep. Sleepy train. Yes. Go night night.
Are we running?
Aiden, Papa Aiden.
Like, now?
No, when we're old. Now, Edie.
We need supplies.
Everything's ready.
It's so quiet. Where is everyone?
Maybe they're all dead.
You're stupid.
Let's go.
Okay.
Now.
Uh-oh, what happened?
Shh.
In trouble.
It'll be all right.
Wait here.
Okay.
Nothing good will come of this.
Have you brought 12346?
We were supposed to take the patients back to the city.
Don't worry. They'll let us go soon.
Oh, I'm scared.
Look at her face.
I'm here with you. You're safe with me.
I know.
Easy. Caesar, even if they separate us, this is how we'll always find each other.
We won't make it. The military will be here any moment.
Wait. Close your eyes.
Oh, jeez. Well, don't like that. That was a big needle.
Fire! Fire in the lab!
What a crazy dream that was, huh?
Time to contact the guy Spike was talking about.
Okay.
This is Aiden. I'm on frequency 140.200 megahertz.
Hello? Aiden?
Yes. I was supposed to get in touch with you.
I thought you'd change your mind. Why are you looking for Waltz, Pilgrim?
To find someone else. Her name is Mia. 15 years ago, we were in a hospital together and...
I know who you're looking for, Aiden. You want to know why Waltz was doing those experiments on all of you? Why you are stronger, more durable than others?
I just want to find Mia. I've been looking for her since I left the survivors' camp. Can you help me or not?
Maybe I can. Let's meet, Pilgrim.
Where and when?
Entrance to the metro tunnel by the bay. You can get inside the tunnels through an open GRE hatch. I'll meet you there.
I take it you're not doing this for free.
I have to leave the city, but I won't make it on my own outside. Take me to New Paris, and we're even. Along the way, I'll tell you everything I know. Over and out.
Wait. I have to at least know if she's alive.
She's alive. I'm going to the rendezvous. I'll see you later, Ada.
Okay, wait. We'll be right back. I'm gonna reset my settings.